No, they haven't. suck.
They're big.
You suck.
Where's Foo Fighters?
I don't know who the Foo Fighters are. It's not country music, I don't know what you're talking about. That's on your wall. I don't know who it is. I don't listen to Foo Fighters. If I hear their songs, I'll know who it is, but I don't. You didn't go and see that stupid singer, that one that was rolling all over the floor? What's his name?
Post Malone.
That idiot Post Malone that's always off his face. You didn't watch him, did you? Did you go see him?
Yeah.
Did you send your son to Post Malone? He's half friggin' off his nuts.
Who?
That's mine.
That was a pin. Is that a pin pop somewhere?
Nah.
Where was it? What's going on?
Up here at
Sydney.
Sydney, but he's rolling around on the bloody stage like a friggin'.
Text on Facebook.
Oh, I know. I don't ask to see if he's sick. Play me a song. We don't know who it is.
You know
this
how
that guy on the radio at the moment that's got that real weird voice. Is he like a...
What song do you sing?
I can't even understand what it is.
Oh, maybe it's not. It's not what I'm thinking.
Is it a top, like a top hit, is it?
Yeah.
Morgan Wallen is a country singer. It's got Last Time We Let.
Is it English? James Blunt?
No. It's got a real weird voice.
She's here. Not quite half an hour.
Sorry. It's a bit more funnier than normal.
Yeah, no hair today. It was straight and then I washed it.
Oh no!
And it's got
perspective.
Yeah, and I've had it up all day, so I don't put it up again. So I'm a bit of
hair there.
She's
like,
you look like a little poodle today, don't you? Like a little poodle.
Yeah, because I'm the only one.
They've gone down there, haven't they?
I know where you are. Do you know who, what band I'm seeing on Saturday?
No.
Foo Fighters.
Big boys, the Foo Fighters.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome. Where are they playing at?
At Court.
That's gonna be amazing.
It's been my favorite.
starting third, but you couldn't get here till 7:30.
Thank you.
coming, Dave.
Ready for Shiner.